Good morning. 8 o'clock. Not a soul on the beach. First time ever. I've been to Ocean City and there's not been one person on the beach. Okay. So you say because there's no sun, it's foggy, it's cloudy, it's really yucky out here, right? Trust me, a true beach person does not let any type of weather stop them. People come out here at night with their flashlights to the water. Winter time. Yes, I've come out here in wintertime just to take a look. No, I did not get in the water. I want the sun though. So just thought I would let y'all see that. And for myself and for Debbie when I get home so I can show her. You can see the wet roads over there. Still, not something that stops a beach person from coming out. Okie dokie. See you later. Okay, back out here. 10 a.m. There's a few people out there. Literally. There's a dude down there. I don't know what he's doing, but if I can zoom into him somewhere. There he is. Here's the birdies. I don't have to feed the birdies, the seagulls. Something's around. Why are they around here? Guess they want some bread. Ooh. See something in the water. I don't have my short lens on. Dadnabbit. Yes! Oh, I've got to take a picture. Good morning. It's about 6:15 a.m. Supposed to be figures. there's somebody out in the water, down by the water, picking up some shells, I guess. Okay, it's about 8:30 in the morning. Getting ready to pack up and head out. About to get one last scene. Some people out there doing the same thing, I guess. There's somebody working down there. I wonder what's wrong with that. Air conditioner? Maybe air conditioner. It's cool out here. Good week. Hate to see it go.